few yards from where I stand lie the gory remains of Jennifer Eastman.
Her limbs have been dismembered and then reattached to form a gruesome human marionette.
Have you ever visited the spiritualist community on the edge of town?
I think there are places that amplify certain realities. Casadega is one of those places.
You may notice that there are a few areas that are loud.
Once a vengeful ghost connects to you, it will not relent until you do whatever it is it wants from you. I invite the spirit of Michelle Morel, sister of Lily. Different presence is with us. Leave us, ghost! Leave us!